Да. Hello. Just making some more bronze. The wrong table. No, that's the right table. What the hell? Now the tin is solid. Damn it. It's only showing it my fish, really? Because I just checked and it was broadcasting things. Can can you guys hear me now? Damn it. This stuff is going down. No one is online, unfortunately. You can see right there. Just me. But I told some people I would start streaming today, so. And I didn't wake up till like 3:30. So, here I am. Great. Some new people here. I haven't seen you guys on my stream very much before, or at all, maybe, probably, most likely. Yeah. I'll let this get a little bit hotter. That seems good enough. And we'll see if we can actually make the bronze this time. Yes, there we go. Okay, bronze. Most of you will just sit in here. And the last one, I'm gonna wait for it to cool down. No, I know you're from the IRC. How about some beer? No, I already told someone I would add that in. When I add barrels in, it'll be really simple. But I think I can have some fun with it, so they've convinced me. Don't drink too much. It'll turn out badly for you. very, very badly. I don't mind. I mean, as long as you guys aren't like too insistent, I don't mind. Just making suggestions. That's okay. That's what I'm here for. And we are going to make a pickaxe because, as you can see, mine is not too happy with me right now. I have beaten and abused it. I feel very sorry for it. Okay, so was it draw then punch? Okay, I don't know. Close enough. I'll grab a little stick. I wonder if there's enough health that if I, yeah, that makes a full pickaxe, so I'm pretty sure that it would be a waste. Maybe I should, I'll make some torches while I'm here. That'd be a good idea. More than a rudimentary implementation. Hello, Flame. Of what exactly? Are you talking about alcohol? This is Spumwax Blacksmithery. This is Spumwax House. My house is the white one over there. Granite one. This is all granite though too. Mostly it's diorite. Alcohol. No, that's probably pretty basic. I'm not gonna have yeast or anything. Because the barrels aren't being implemented or brewing. I'm just gonna use it because, I mean, if they're there, why not? Right? If we have barrels, why not? Brew some booze in them. Is it weird that someone who's not legal drinking age in his country is implementing alcohol in his game? I think that's weird. Yeah. I'm actually here to help most make my last episode, if anyone saw on YouTube. I started making a basement for myself, so I think I'm going to be continuing that this episode, but I can answer some questions along the way for anyone who really doesn't give a crap. Oh yeah, no, because I mean all the grains that are there I'm going to implement. So rye, whiskey, I guess you can make sugar as well, so you can make rum, beer, potato, we have potatoes, so I could do vodka too. I mean basically, if you have the materials for it, I'm not going to stop you from doing it. Like that's, I mean we did that with metals as well, right? I mean, there's no real use for brass yet. I'm adding one, I'm adding a use for brass, but there's no use for it yet, and it's been there since the beginning. No, I don't support marijuana. That's just a personal preference, so I wouldn't add it in the game. Unfortunately, I don't have anyone up against, I don't have anything against the people, but I just, my voice is nicer than my text. Well, thank you. I am flattered. I'm not. I just sound like my brother. Like, I can't get that feeling out of my head whenever I listen to my own voice. Is there really a difference between beer and ale? I mean, isn't it just barley in a barrel? Well, I mean, obviously, breweries would have a fit hearing that. But that's basically what it's going to be for us. It's going to be a water barrel with some barley in it, and then you let it sit there for, like, I don't know, a day or two. And you get some alcohol. Sounds fun, doesn't it? No. And it's all the same effect. You just get wasted after you drink it enough. And that will be fun. I can play around with some certain things with getting drunk. That will be fun. Don't drink too much, guys. It's bad for you. You might pass out. I mean, when I promised to implement it, I said I was going to do it on a basic level. I'm not going to put too much work into this. It wasn't one of the original ideas I wanted to implement, and I don't think it's going to go too far. I have a twin brother. That's probably why, though. This pick is lasting a long time. Holy crap. It was two whole layers. And that's 8 across, 4 tall. So that's like, what, did I just mine 64 blocks? 64 blocks with this pick? That's insane. I thought it was like going to last, like, I don't know, 10 or something. Ridiculous. So, no, my brother doesn't even really play Terraform Craft too much. Kind of ignores me. And there's my pick. I mean, I got him into Minecraft recently. He used to, like, really hate it, and then I convinced him, and he started playing with me a lot. But that's about the extent. He's off, he's already going back to university. We go to two different schools. I commute to my university. He went back after the winter break. I don't know about the evil twin. Some people call him the less sociable twin. But yeah, he has a lot of friends at school. It's just good for him. And he's going to listen to this video, and he's going to punch me later. It's going to be great. See, I think I'm making him look bad. We already have querns. I'm just going to stick an axle on top of a quern connected from the windmill, and it'll rotate it. I don't see why we need to implement a whole new item. How deep should I make my basement? I like how it's turning up, though. Should add some support beams soon. We have some on us, so that's good. Not many vertical support beams. We need some more. Good. That'll hold up the ceiling. So how old? I am 18 years old. Not the oldest, but yeah. I don't really care. There you go. See? A lot of people tell me I sound like a 14-year-old, and I was like, aww. Really? That sucks. No, the windmill will not have enough mechanical power. There will be some later game use mechanical power additions that will be able to move stuff. You'll be able to probably like attach it to like a chain and drag minecarts up hills and stuff and do all sorts of fun things. It'll be great. Pump water up through pipes. It'll be awesome. I don't want to get into like I don't know, industrial craft or anything like that, where you just build blocks in a crafting table. I want to have simple parts that you construct in the world. So, you know, it's not like I know in industrial craft or build craft they have motors, right? And so you throw some fuel in it. If you were to have a motor in this game, you'd have to build each individual piece as like a single block, and then like construct it in the world with all like the mechanics and the tank and the pipe. It would be pretty cool. The combustion chambers. But I'm not gonna have that, in case anyone was wondering. That's not gonna happen. I'm just saying. My cousin is online. How old are you? Honored to. Ooh. How old are you? Roller coasters. I'd like to implement, but I don't think we can because you can't have any angle other than 45 degree angle on Minecraft part cards. I considered changing that, but it just is too much hassle. Oh, hello, Silver Rune. You're back. Nah, it's all right. I have a devoted follower on the forums who's like 12, so I don't really care about age. I was teaching him calculus, so it was pretty awesome. Very smart kid. Is someone advertising on here? Oh, that's ridiculous. Stop advertising on my stream, please. Oh my god, how, are you like 9 or something? But the only real age is maturity. That sounds like someone who isn't very old. I don't give a shit how old you are, just tell me. I'm not gonna judge you by it. If you're mature enough to like TerraFirmaCraft, you're old enough already, okay? Because a lot of people I know who are really young, they're always like, oh, I don't want to play this game, it's stupid. It's too hard. I mean, if you can respect a game like this that doesn't like hand you things on a silver platter, then I respect you. Yes, you can make a sort of roller coaster. I might increase the maximum speed on my carts. I think that'd be kind of cool. Hey, Rugabear's online. Hello, At. I'll ask him if he'll come join. Ooh. I need more people. It'll be fun. Lots of fun. Hold up. Hold up there, son. I don't know. My twin brother has a habit... Oh, fuck. I'm glad I have... That's a barbeam there. Has a habit of calling me son. And I'm just like, what the fuck? My dad sort of said the same thing. He was like, You can't call your own brother son. Can you kick the spammer? I don't know. I don't really know how to operate a stream too well. Oh, you still. Sinister. We should tell people specifically not to go to that website. Not to go on that server. I mean, do you get money for having people, like... Is someone paying you to advertise for a server? I mean, you can't charge people to go on a server. How is that profitable in any way? How does that work? I think your business model is a little flawed there. I'm gonna have to go core some stone later to fill in this ceiling there. This is my basement. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing with it though. Last YouTube episode was called The Basement, where I started building it. I like how it's designed, right? I like what we've done here. It's nice. Maybe I'll turn it into storage. You know, maybe I'll hide a forge down here and make my own metals. Nah, probably not. Just because I like working with other people. It's fun to work, to live in a working community. Can't even talk. Great! Great stuff. Amazing. Oh, you're just standing there. What are you doing? What are you doing? Creepers that blow up my things. I'm actually wearing a shirt with a creeper on it today. On my Minecraft shirt. Oh, he's luring it away from me. It's very kind of him. A lot of rocks. Let's put these in chests. Oh. At least he didn't sacrifice his life for me. I didn't see his message pop up. Wow. It's a lot of rocks. A little bit of diorite. Where'd I get that from? Oh, armor now. People pay for special size? That's ridiculous. That's a waste of time. There's that smooth granite. And an apple. I don't know what that makes. Well, let's find out. Probably a really shitty meal. Well, you know, I was right. What are you doing near my house of creepers? Okay. That's what I thought. Yeah, no, that's what I said. I remember. It was when I was making the sluice. Holy. Stop blowing things up. Maybe I'll put a pool down here. That'll be cool. You know, maybe I'll just keep my water source down here when I need to drink. I say that sometimes. Just stop going on about age, please. It's all right. Oh, hello, Rugged Bear. I didn't know you were here. Which one are you? Dean House. I'm assuming that's how you pronounce that. Hello, Rugged Bear. So nice of you to join. Thank you. Quarry stone, and I'm gonna do that after, once I get my bait. Because I wanna know how much I'm gonna need, right? I don't want it to go back multiple times. So I think I'm gonna finish my basement and then I'm gonna go quarry some stone. I don't know how deep I should make it. Yeah, no, I did that earlier, but it just, I don't know. I don't really like doing that. I don't like quarrying stone a lot while I'm digging up my basement. I was doing that over there, and it made me push the wall back a little farther than I wanted. Sure. Could just ask me in the chat, though. Animals. You know, I used to be in charge of animals, but ever since Biox went to work on the other project and left me with everything else, I've had to put them a little... their priority number, I don't know. They're just not as big a priority anymore. Because I have a lot of other stuff to work on, like the alcohol people have been asking for. You know, you can't do everything, right? Well, I like how deep this is getting. That's good. How many supports do we have left? Not enough for anything good. So you need at least three to make a single thing. Oh well, oh well, oh well. You know, these beams look really a lot more basic than planks. It's weird that you want to make them with the saw. It's like an axe. You'd think that, chopping a log into just like a square, a squarish rectangular prism, would be a lot easier than making planks, because planks have to be so much thinner. Yeah, the pigs did give birth yesterday. I wonder if any more of them were pregnant. I just didn't notice that they hadn't all given birth. I wonder if there's any more pigs. Let's go check on the pigs. Because there were a lot of babies yesterday, but not nearly as much as there should have been. As many. Much. No. I messed up there, guys. Please excuse my grammar. I should have said many and I said much. I only know the one language, and all my friends know multiple languages, and I figure I should at least learn the one language properly. No, pigs don't die at birth. Well, that'd be a terrible idea. Why would I want to do that? It'd be the point of breeding them. Stillbirth. No, it's not. It doesn't work that way. Let's check on the pigs. The chickens are eating all the grass. Ah, there's still a lot of pigs. The little piggies. They should be smaller than that though if they just... No, they probably grow up pretty fast. That's probably why. Because, I mean, when they're born, they're really tiny. Let's get some water while we're here. Good. You know, if they were real animals, I would do that, but... They're virtual animals, so I don't really care. I'm giving them a bigger pen. It's, you know, it's kind of awkward answering all these questions, because people who will watch this on YouTube later, because I'll probably will upload it, are going to be like, what the hell were they asking? Because I'm only ever giving you the answers. Oh, no, it'd be like Jeopardy, though, right? Because, you know how Jeopardy works? They give you an answer, and then you ask, like, and then you got to tell them what the question is. Okay, YouTube people, you gotta play Jeopardy with this. You gotta guess what people are asking when I give them the answers. Okay? Great. Well, no, it would be a tragedy because we need the animals because they give us resources, and if we don't breed them, then we don't have any more animals. Go somewhere far off away to get some more animal parts. Oh yeah, people are asking what's coming in the next update. There are some animal-related things in the next update. I don't know. Well, I mean, the update where I add in alcohol is the update where I'm going to add in proper leather working. And that's when you're going to get a very different form of leather. Pig animals, you have to process the hide first, you know. Sheep are going to have some stuff done with them. I think you're going to add in mutton. So you'd be able to eat sheep. That'll be cool. Because this sheep are rather silly right now. Kind of pointless to kill them. Why no guns? Box has forbidden guns. He doesn't like the idea of them. I mean, in real life, he does. He's a gun supporter. He just doesn't like them in the idea of a mod. He thinks that it just doesn't fit with the mod. And I agree with him too, but not just because I'm not as supportive of guns in real life. I'm okay with them in games, but just not this one. Stop trying to argue in favor of guns. We're not adding them. Okay, I already said that. It's a moot point now. You're not gonna convince me otherwise. Release it. No, we're not going to release a test of guns either. I said stop arguing, please. There's a lot more... we have six watchers. Viewers. Damn it. Can't even talk. Six viewers today. That's great. For me, anyway. I've only streamed, like, 3 times. No, 4 times. This is the 4th time. Wow, 4th time, guys. It's, you know, it's a new record. Every time is a new record. I think we're pretty much done. So, just the two. Hope there's no water here. No, you don't stick there. Ah, ridiculous. Da-da-da-da-da. I promised I'd do my other series with my friend today. I didn't get around to that, though. Maybe I'll do that later tonight. I didn't get up early enough. I went to bed at, like, 5 a.m., though, so that wasn't fun. Went to bed at 5, got up at 3:30. It's a little ridiculous. What is it we needed? Oh, we needed some stone. Let's go over to the mountain. What's wrong with the changelog? You mean like when will I release a new version? I don't know. When I get around to programming it? Repeaters and crossbows. I don't know, crossbow seems like an interesting idea. Because I'm pretty sure crossbow limbs are generally made of metal. So at least it wouldn't be like super early game. Which I like. No, mobs are going to be... I don't know, mob changes. I don't know how much of that's going to happen. Because, you know, we are... You guys are aware now of the complete overhaul to TFC that's happening as we speak when Box makes TFC 2. So, I'm going to make the game more fun until then, but I don't know if I'm going to rehaul everything. I dug this out earlier, don't tell anyone else. It was my first logged onto the server. You didn't miss much, we're just building the basement a little bit still. We're quarrying some stone to fill in some holes in the ceiling. Damn it. Damn it! One question. Shoot. TFC will still be a mod because... No, we don't like programming extra things that we would have to program if it weren't a mod. Minecraft is a very convenient way. Otherwise, I mean, we would nurse. Okay. Nerf sapling auto spawn, right? I will look into that for sure. Thank you, Rugged Bear. Probably not nice and neat, eliminating some lag. I mean, it's not going to create any more lag. Because I think infamilking kind of hurts the cow. Okay, someone's messaging me. That would be my friend who I met on the forums. I'm not going to respond, guys, unfortunately. I feel like a bad person now. I shouldn't ignore her. Yeah. DJRE. DJ! We have DJRE. Well, that was Noodles. Did you guys see? Did you see her name, or did you just hear a sound, or what? Ew, you can see that. Wow. That's unfortunate. I wish this wouldn't record so much of the things that I do, only just the game. Did you see what she said? Because that would be unfortunate if you could see my messages. Whatever. What am I doing here? I feel like an old man who's gone down the basement and he's like, what was I doing again? Ah, damn it. She said, meow. I don't really know what that means, but she says a lot and I'm not really mind. I feel bad now. I should respond. Yep, it'll be saved and everyone will see it and it'll be great. Yeah, maybe I should tell her. Just in case. I don't really know how to edit that out because I don't edit videos. This is going to be great. Yeah, no, I see. You could have just read it when I... Did you see when I met my messenger when I opened up Steam? Filthy, aren't you like 12 or some shit? What are you talking about? You can see? Okay, so yeah, that's what you said. Oh, you just Googled. Great, good job. Well, I can't really blame you for that. She says it in a friendly way, though. I don't put any meaning behind it. Besides, she lives on, like, the other side of the continent, so that's okay with me. Nice stars. Kind of cloudy, though. It's a new moon! Isn't meow what cats say in Japan? Like, meow for us? I'm pretty sure that's how it works. There's always... Oop. Yeah. If anyone ever wonders what I'm doing, if I ever stop playing and just sit there still, it's I'm reading chat, okay? So... I don't often look at what this looks like. When I design willows, I don't often. They look weird. I just try every time. The way it works is, once it gets to a certain height, there's a small chance on each face of a log that it'll try to draw a line of logs to another position. Basically. Can you see what who logs in on Skype? Good. That's good. Because sometimes people message me a lot. My brother might say some rude things. I don't want to see. I don't want you guys to see what his name is. That'd be bad. Zhao Zhao Man's humble. Yeah, it is pretty humble in here. Not very big. There's a lot of sticks. I should. Nah. That'd be very mean. I'm sorry, Zhao Zhao Man, for even considering that. If you ever see this, please forgive me. It's a very nice house you have. It's very green. Squid's dead. Yeah, one of my friends, guy I've known since kindergarten, logged in. It's a cool guy. Let's go check on the snow. We need, let's get some gravel and then go check on some sluices. Or go put some stuff in some sluices. Hey, if you're still here, yeah, you are still here, Rugged Bear, right? I did split up the sluices that were in the forge down in that water area, so now there's four sluices running down there. So we should go put some gravel in that. There was a tourmaline in one of them when I checked. Where's the gravel around here? Do you know? We're not in TeamSpeak. Rugged Bear is with us in the chat on the live stream. Ow. Damn it. Knocking me off cliffs is what's going to kill me. The bottom of the lake under the bridge and by Spelmark's house. Do you mean towards the forge? It's the... Oh, I see you. Oh wow, there's a lot of gravel. Damn. 15. Maybe get a little bit more. I like the number 16. That's a nice number. I'm gonna go fill up the sluices. Hopefully next time we do this and Rugged Bear logs on, he will have his stuff set up so maybe he can join me here, and that'll be kind of fun. Yeah, not choking is usually a good plan. Your mouse fell. Why did your mouse fall from choking? Wait, were you choking on your mouse? That's kind of gross, guy. You shouldn't do that. That's not what the mice are for. You just use the square root symbol, silver room. Why would you do that? Square root of what? There's nothing there. You mean a staircase? Because that's what I'd like. A staircase up to the bridge. Don't like going through the water. Because math! That's why not. But it's not a check mark. It's a square root symbol. I don't know, I don't know what you're doing. Your auto erectus fistix. Can't even pronounce that. Erectus fistix. Asphyxiation and erection put together. That's what you tried to say, right? Oh, you guys are gross. Yeah, you take those back. Ah, damn it. Let's go. Apparently it did. The hell are you doing? What are you talking about? Filling up the sluices, bro. What do you think I'm doing? Picking up the blocks again? No, that was a mistake. What are we looking at? No, it's there's actually a lot of ore here. People just don't see it because it's not like spread out everywhere. You know, the same way that they say that one vein of diamond spawns in every vanilla chunk, which is a 16 by 16 area, you wouldn't think that. Because you should technically be getting a lot of it, right? But! Yeah, I don't want any more bismuth though, guys. I don't want bismuth. Let's dig. Let's dig this way. I'm gonna dig this way. It's gonna be great. You guys are gonna see. How far? Yeah, we're far enough away. You need to go. Actually, ores spawn very frequently at the boundaries between two rock layers. So the fact that there's diorite in the bottom here and granite on the top is a very good sign. Bye, Sullivan. The rock barrel below us, I think, is still claystone, so I don't know if there's anything, because claystone is a pretty shitty rock. No one even, it's kind of a like an ugly pink. I mean, if you've ever seen it in real life, it's really crumbly, it's pretty gross. I looked at some in my geology class. That is terrible, Youth Commander. You're a terrible person. You should leave now. I'm kidding. You can stay. You don't really often have, I mean, I think rock cavens are affected by how much rock is unsupported, so having a one wide tunnel, you're not as likely to get a rock in a rock cave in at all. We do a lot of people, we have six plus Rugged Bear, and he's only here because I'm playing with him. Cave-ins can help expose ore because ore cannot fall. It won't, like, ore blocks won't turn into rock and fall, so that can sometimes help. Because you'll just see like all the ore left behind when all the cave rocks fall away. Rugged Bear is a badass. You hear that, Rugged Bear? You're a badass. Good job. See? Whoa, what kind of rock is this? The hell? Hey, it looks like we're entering a new rock area. What do we got here? Conglomerate! Shittiest rock. No, it's not. It's a pretty terrible rock, though. Let's see if we get any more different types of readings. Bismuth and Knight. Damn it! I don't want bismuth. Oh, but it's back that way. Huh. It's back the way I came. Permission to advertise? Yes, go ahead. I don't do it. I mean, as long as it's you can, you just don't advertise on my live stream. Advertising for it is perfectly fine. Just don't do it on other people's live streams because that'd be really annoying to them too. Getting kind of hungry. No food. Rye seeds. Rugged Bear, do we have rye growing anywhere? I should hold on to these then because who doesn't want rye bread, right? I do have food, what the heck? I didn't notice that. Quite all my cherries though. I should probably not eat these. Who the fuck needs flint? Get out of here. No one wants you. Here we go, conglomerate. And then more granite, great. And more conglomerate. It's like a little stripe thing we got going on here. And then more granite. And then more conglomerate. I like how this is going. Yeah, I don't even like cherries in real life. They kind of like stain your teeth. It looks kind of gross. Flint used to be important in TFC. If anyone's ever played the very early versions, the little rocks on the ground dropped only flint, and you made flint tools with it. It was an item called flint tool, which was your combined axe and pickaxe, because the pickaxe was important back then. And then we developed the stone pickaxe and stone tools with napping, and they were like, fuck stone pickaxes, no one likes them. Well, actually, a lot of people like them, but no one's allowed to like them. Hey, you want a pro pick? Okay, let's see what we got. Nothing here. Coal is for a forge and not a bloomery. Stone. Now, people made tools with rocks other than stone. The Hawaiian civilization succeeded because they found a very hard volcanic rock, which they made all of their tools out of. It was really, really strong. Flint, you can make a good edge on them, but you can do it on other tools, too. You just got some rocks. set everything. That's about all we got. Nothing else here. Yeah, no, bone... the first pickaxes were made from deer antler, but I'm not going to add that in. Even though we have deers somewhere, I haven't really seen them. I should fix that. Should make them spawn again. Why? Because bronze is awesome. It's what the Greeks built their civilization on. And Greeks... the ancient Greeks are badasses. It's like my favorite civilization. Maybe we can make them work. What's wrong with deer? They work fine. You guys have seen my deer, right? They look really cool. Do you guys know what a conglomerate looks like in real life? Holy balls, it's a cave. Cool! Dragonberry, wanna help me explore a cave? Conglomerate cave. What if there's any ores? Here, ori. I'm calling out to the ores. They're not responding. These suck ores. Come here. There's no monsters in here, which is weird. Nope, there's some skeletons. I hear them. I don't see them, though. It's a bit of a journey, I think, to get to the cave. I'm not gonna go on. Someone look up on the Jeffrey McCraft wiki all the ores that can be found in conglomerate. Because I want to know what we should be looking out for here. Okay, someone do that now. Not you, right there. You gotta come over here. There's a zombie. There's a creeper. There's a skeleton. Stop it, guys. Oh, no, we're getting out of here. So has anyone got the ores list yet? Yep. Mobs everywhere. Thank you, Killster. Kind of you. Bismuth, is that it? If that's it, I'm not gonna explore this cave. Just tell me what the ores are. I know what metals they produce. Oh, limonite, magnetite, awesome. Those are both iron ores. Tetrahedrite is a copper and silver ore. Mostly copper, though. Did Rehab give me a list? I didn't see. I see he says concrete. That's all he said. Hello, Rugged Bear. We're looking for ores in here. Don't go that way. I think there's monsters. Monsters don't like us. Sounds like there's monsters this way too, though. Let's try and find... I rarely ever find ores in conglomerate. Maybe I don't look enough, but... That's all my torches. Getting nothing. You gotta check around a lot so you don't get false negatives. Because those are common. Someone's got a sword. Back the fuck off. Hell? Oh, I don't want that item. Let's see if I can... Oh my god, what the fuck. I just placed that. Oh, thank you. There's a zombie with a, what is that, a shovel? Level 5. Can you tell I died recently? Is this it? Is there more to this cave? Crap. Okay, we're getting out of here. My friends are back. There's a bunch more? Okay, where? Oh, there you are. Good. I got my pro pick. Here's some monsters, though. Continues up there. Does not continue up there. Oh well, at least we checked. It looks like there's nothing here. Wow, it's dark. How are you guys doing on the live stream? Can't see shit? Oh, that was kind of you. Thank you, Ruggedbear. David, I can't jump. I want to get up there now. Let's more stuff over this way. Oh, damn it. These are my friends. I think I might get these in my house. I'm gonna die soon. Holy shit, you're gonna kill me, bro. Fuck you, Oats. No one likes you. Well, I do, but... oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, Ruggle Bear. See you later. And there's more enemies that way. Oh man, there's too many of them. Okay, so everyone who's watching my stream can see that I'm going to die soon, and that's going to be a terrible, 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 terrible time. So... gonna have some cherries. Do you want some cherries, Rugged Bear? I'm sitting here like I do. Do you like NASCAR? There's an arrow sticking directly to the top of your head, Rugged Bear. Oh. So you're just waiting for someone to get shot and blow up? Is that what's going on here? Well, I mean, I don't know how effective stabbing bones is at getting rid of them, you know. Even though that actually has no impact on anything at all. I just want to heal enough so that I can at least take another shot from an arrow before I go back out there. I'm level 5, so my health should be at 1250 when full. I don't know. I don't know, is it plus 25 health per level or plus 50? I don't remember. If it's plus 25, I'm only at 1125 when full. Except 1250. Yeah, each level up, each time you level up, you get more health. Bax did that to encourage people not to die. I don't think it really encourages them not to die, it just encourages them to kill more monsters. Where are you at? I hear a spider. Yeah, I can't really either. Let's try and find our way back to the surface. You have any water on you? Or no, it doesn't really matter. Because yeah, we're right near the pool of water. Can't run very fast. I'm too thirsty. I'm actually thirsty in real life. Let's check on the sluices. Nothing here. We do. What is it? Is it bismuth? Yeah, I figured it'd be bismuth. We have an chipped agate here. And a chipped emerald. What did I just pick up? Damn it. Someone dropped something downstairs. Don't have room for the agate and the emerald. Wonder what a protection meter is like in our town. I'm the best. Thank you very much, Chup123. You're a very kind person. Anything down there? Or, no, I already checked there. That makes me feel good. Thank you. Yes, it is, but I'd like to see it anyway. What's the recipe? I don't remember. Someone get it for me. I can look it up on my laptop. I'm gonna look it up on my laptop. It does involve a gem. So if anyone's wondering why I'm just standing here, it's because I'm using my laptop and I'm not looking at chat, so I can't tell me if you tell me how to do it. Yeah. Man, I can't type on my laptop at all because I'm not used to it. We need smooth stone, glass, and gems. Okay. We have some smooth granite. Let's get some more smooth stone. I'm making sure that is smooth stone, right? This one was chert. I'm assuming it doesn't have to be chert, though. Fuck you, tunnel. Great. We only need two pieces of glass, so. Do you have a gem on you? Cool. Is it what kind of emerald is it? What level? I mean, I don't think it really matters. But I think it'd be cool to use a higher level one, just for fun. It's not chipped or something because there's like chipped, flawed, regular. There's five levels, I think. Chipped, flawed, regular, flawless, and exquisite. Regular is okay. Cool, because exquisites are rare as hell. I mean, I've looked for diamonds, never got a single exquisite diamond. I got like eight chipped and flawed and stuff like that. Eight of each one. I got like two exquisite, but no, sorry, flawless. No exquisite though. Oh, this is like sort of blew up. Should go back to the chat and see what people are saying. Gems have this use. I don't know if they'll have another use. Nearly nighttime or nearly morning? I can't tell. It's nighttime. I should get dinner too soon too. What, Rugga Bear, where's your glass? And your emerald? Oh, I see you. Cool. Do you have a crafting table in your house? Because you're right next to your house when you go over there. Should we do it in the forge? And you would have glass, wouldn't you? Oh, thank you. It's a nice looking emerald. That doesn't... Oh my god. I didn't think that would happen. It looks like... No. That's right, it says... Production meter can be crafted using any smooth stone and any gem of normal or lower quality. This is any smooth stone. We have the glass, we have the gem. And this is normal quality. This should be crafting. Why aren't you crafting? It's not crafting. You try it. Let's look at some gems here. Yeah, he doesn't, so we should maybe check that after. Normal lower quality, so that it is chipped blood, normal quality, it's exquisite. That's a normal emerald, it should be working. Huh, you have any other types of gems? I'm gonna look for a gem. I think there's some gems in the forge area for some reason. Anyone who's been watching my stream knows, might know that I actually put them there, but we won't talk about that. Well, there's definitely some gems in the forge area. I put them there like 40 minutes ago. I didn't have inventory space. Around here somewhere. Well, there's the tourmaline. Wait. Here's a chip sapphire. Okay, we got a gem. So where are you? Are you in your house still? Hold up. Okay. Dump. What is it? New chat. Not chiseled smooth. Are you sure? Because that looks very smooth to me. It says smooth chert, not just chert. When you look at the wiki page, I swear. It's not raw, so you know, because the wiki calls the raw stone, and the smooth stone. And the smooth texture definitely has a little border thing around it, which is what it has on the wiki. I'm quite sure. What kind of gems did you get? Cool. All chip. Okay. Let's try and craft something. I broke the light, fix the bulb. I didn't see any lights that were broken. What are you talking about? It worked? I think I told you guys. Cool. Protection meter. Let's put this at the town center. Black screen. What do you mean black screen? I don't really care anymore, guys. I don't have time to sit here and redo it. No, I do it. I mean, I do it. I don't know. I just feel like it's boring for people to watch me read. Oh. That's not good.